Many of us are making sure we lock our doors to help keep intruders out with all the burglaries in the area this summer. But the Better Business Bureau says you still need to be wary of who you willingly let through your door. The BBB says across the country, people have complained that some door-to-door salespeople used high-pressure sales tactics to get them to buy an alarm system. They said they even made claims that weren't included in the final contract. Also, the BBB says there have been reports that some companies aren't getting the correct licensing to sell door-to-door or to legally sell and install alarm systems in the areas they're soliciting. So how do you make sure you're not getting taken? The BBB says check out the company, including the company that will be monitoring your system, and deal only with reputable firms. Don't be pressured into something you don't want or need. And because with this rash of burglaries around the region from Beekmantown, Peru, West Jay-Z, and Ellenburg, you may be tempted by this. Some companies offer a so-called free alarm system. But the BBB says while the equipment and the installation may be free, there is a monthly monitoring fee. If you do decide to buy an alarm, here's some helpful questions to ask yourself. Does the company call you or the police first? How soon after the alarm sounds are you notified? What happens if you can't be reached? Are the police called? Is the alarm reset? And the BBB says study the contract carefully. Confirm the installation price, monthly price, and the length of the contract. And after you've purchased your system, check it routinely to make sure it's working. By not doing this, you could actually be in violation of your contract. With this week's Fraud Squad, I'm Mary Morin.